Hello, hello, hello. How's everyone doing? All right, is everyone getting settled? And I think I've got everyone here. How's it going? Excellent. Thank you very much for coming to the 2023 Winter Recital. Very excited for everyone's performances and everything. I have a classic starting point we've been doing every time. I've got Luz over here, and I have Oz over here. If you want to participate a little bit, I got Ace's been working out of the Piano Adventures book. He's going to be doing songs called Grandmother, The Lemonade Stand, and Copycat. And he's going to do them upside down, apparently.
All right. Ace Ford Francis, everyone. Next up, Joaquin Canales. All right. Joaquin's at the end of this book here. He's been working real hard and just about to get into the next one. We're going to do Belles of Great Britain, Princess or Monster, All My Friends, and Bugle Boys. That was Joaquin Canales. All right, James Everett Faust.
Come on out, my buddy. All right.
James just graduated to the next book. He's been working
on songs called The Flute Song, My Pony, and Evening Song.
All right, that was James Everett Faust. All right. I have a Tallulah Thompson. Is Tallulah ready?
Need some official music or something. Na, 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 na.
All right. Tallulah is a big fan of Taylor Swift, and she wanted to play Shake It Off. So we're going to start with that, and then we're going to do Frosty the Snowman, and Do You Want to Build a Snowman?
That's from Frozen?
All right.
Awesome.
right, good job, Tuba. All right,
Eliza.
We have Eliza Caroline Simmons.
And we're going to be playing Mr. Bluebird, a dance man in Daisies.
All right, and in case anybody was actually wanting to know, this is Daisy. She wrote her own song, so this is, she just played her own song, which is super lovely. All right, let's keep this train rolling. I have Elizabeth Sterling Neff. Come on down. All right, all right. We're going to be playing Merrily We Roll Along, Bingo, and Oh Susanna, some classics.
All right, make sure to get your music. Elizabeth, music. There you go. Thank you. All right, that was Elizabeth Neff. All right, Aubrey Francis Burnell, come on down. All right, we're going to play some classics here as well.
You might not recognize them. Called Crack the Whip, On the Days, and The Waltz of the Christmas Boys.
That was Aubrey Francis Burnell. All right. Eliza Joyce Sanchez.
Where's Eliza?
There we go. Hey. All right. Eliza's going to be playing A Friend Like You, My Robot, It's Halloween. Merry Festive. And any Indian song as well.
Thank you.
That was the end of our first half. Eliza J. Sanchez. All right. I'm going to have the TV set up in just one moment so we can have our four remote students, two in New York, two in Vancouver.
And they keep moving on.
This is Maxwell Jackson Moyer. He'll be playing. He's from upstate New York. Actually, that's where I'm from. This is my hometown. One of my best friends growing up, his son, and love working with him. On Parade, Cowboy Song, and he'll be finishing with the Star Wars theme that he played for his father's birthday.
Starlight Rocks.
Stockwell.
This book is called Starlight Wolf. Now we have coming up Elan.
Thank you.
All right, this is Rock Sepulveda Turner, and he has a bonus song. He's kind of a ham. That's what I love about him. Thank you.
That was Akiva Rocksicle by Turner. And these are my boys from Vancouver. They used to live in Austin. They moved to Vancouver over the pandemic. So yeah, well, let's get ourselves set up for the rest of our recital here. One second. I believe we're up to Thomas Brent Neff. Come on down. And Thomas is going to be playing the Crocodile, Silver Skates, and the Star Wars theme. I feel like we have a running theme going here. I have four or five students all. With the force, I guess. Thomas Brand Neff, no music on that last one. All right, Brooks Echo Bixler. Let's do it. Brooks is working on some music out of the Pop Goes the Piano series, On the Move, Hello Brazil, and finish up with Happy New Year. Thank you. Brooks Elko Bixler, everyone. All right. We're on the final stretch here. Davis Cole Cooper, come on down. Excellent. Good job. That's the last song was called Skiing. Now, Davis and I have been sharing so much Star Wars music that I decided to arrange him a trifecta. And any other student that loves Star Wars, please, we're going to do all these songs too. Good job, buddy. Davis Cole Cooper, everyone. All right, Margaret Faust, come on down. You might be best dressed too.
Margaret and I also have lots of comical fun today, and usually in our lessons and everything, and I completely forgot what one of our songs was called, so I called it When the March Comes Along. It's called When Our Band Goes Marching By. Close enough, right? And that one was called the Bumblebee Toccata, and she'll be finishing off with Happy New Year as well.
Excellent job, Margaret.
Cole Ellsworth Francis.
All right.
Is it a Christmas or is it even the tropics?
Cole's going to be playing City Lights, the Chimes, and Hoedown in Dublin Town.
Well, Elvis Francis, all right. We got two more, Pablo Suela Rojas.
Man in charge.
All right, Pablo will be playing another Star Wars song called Duel of the Fates and Lazy Cowboy and Summer Mood. All right, give it up for Pablo Suelo Rojas. And certainly not least, Mauricio Rodriguez Berto. Come on down. All right.
We're going to be playing a piece called Etude, a nice classic, and Carry Me Back, and finishing with Simple Sense.
All right, Mauricio.
Excellent.
Thank you so much for everyone this year.
Everyone, give everyone a round of applause.
Excellent. All right, and we have some refreshments over here. Thank you so much for joining us this year,
and I will see you in the spring.